Now, gentlemen, just want to remind you that General Manager Teddy Long has instituted a no-contact rule between you two for the Cutting Edge tonight. And I said I wasn't going to pull any punches out here. I said I was going to shoot straight for the heart. So, Randy, honestly, I'm thinking that's probably a good thing that there's no physical contact between you tonight. I mean, man, let's face it. Mark Henry has been tearing through everything and everyone here in the WWE. It's true, man. He doesn't even look human, man. He's been running through everything. He has done things to you that no other human has ever done. So, I guess the question that I'm going to ask you is pretty simple. Do you honestly think you can beat him this Sunday?
First of all, Edge, you are right. Mark Henry has demolished a lot of people. Kane and the Big Show included. He is the world's strongest man for a good reason. But now when it comes to me, the only time, Mark, that you put your hands on me, the only time you decide to get physical with me is after I've already had a match. So you haven't proven anything to me. And maybe that doesn't matter. Maybe you're here to make a statement, or maybe you know deep down inside the reason why you have never won the big one here in the WWE. Maybe, Mark Henry, you know that your absolute very, very best just isn't good enough. So the question is, do I think that I honestly could ever beat Mark Henry? No, I don't think I could beat you, Mark Henry. I know I can.
Hey, you know what, Mark? I hate to say it. You know what? Actually, I don't hate to say it, because you know what? What Randy's saying is the truth. He's got a point. I mean, let's look at it. Your career is kind of, it's been disappointing. Hey, I told you I was going to call it straight down the middle, exactly the way I see it. He brings up a good point. Let's face it. I started here in the WWE in 1998, and you were already a veteran here. With someone as big and devastating as you, you have never won the WWE Championship. You've never won the World Heavyweight Championship. How is that possible? You should be one of the most decorated champions of all time with your physical attributes, no question about it. You know, some people might say it's because of fluke losses here and there. Maybe it's because of injuries at bad times, or maybe it's because you just don't have the desire. Let's face it, when you want to go to the next level, when you want to hold that World Heavyweight Championship, when you want to stand where Randy Orton is standing right now, it's a whole new level. And maybe you just aren't good enough to get to that level.
Yourself, Edge.
Edge, let's get this crystal clear. The only reason that I'm going to let you walk out of this ring on your own power is because you're right. For 15 years, I've seen men smaller than me become champion. I've seen men weaker than me become champion. I've seen Randy Orton become champion over and over and over again. But see, what they tell me is they, Mark Henry, go out there and smile. Show that personality. Randy, let me tell you something. I'm done smiling. I'm done showing personality. I'm here to destroy, and I'm here to take what you got. I've come out here and had to show every night what I could do, and it didn't work. 15 years it's taken me to get here. And come Sunday, I will be the world heavyweight champion. Well, I got news for you, Mark Henry. Our match this Sunday at Night of Champions will indeed be symbolic of your career. You may look impressive. You might just even come close, but in the end, you'll be the same that you've always been. 400-pound, 15-year, world's strongest failure. Wow.
Okay, this is the part of the show where I remind you that Teddy Long said that during the cutting edge there is no physical contact. Remember that part? But this is also the part of the show where I tell you that the cutting edge is now officially over.
And general manager Teddy Long watching this transpire. Look at Randy Orton. And the SmackDown locker room.
Let him go, man. Let him go. This is what I'm talking about.
Locker room trying to separate these two men.
Whoa.
The strength of Mark Henry. And Mark Henry. Mark Henry and Randy Orton.
Ooh,
Randy Orton going for Henry as well.
Come on, ball. Randy.
Henry's finally going to become the world's strongest
champion. That's what it's going to be this Sunday at Night of Champions.